He hunts the stores by day. The only thing he fears is copyright infringement. He is the Grail Man.
All right, here we are at our first pit stop of the day, 8:04 on Saturday morning. And let's get right into it. Heading over to wrestling. Looks like the same. Some older stuff. That Reckoning figure's quite old. There's Molly Holly, Randy Orton, Roman, the new Ultimate Warrior. Still got a Brock. Looks like they sold the Ultimate Warriors, the Ultimates that were back there. Still the Army of Imperial Officers. Nothing's changed there. Still got old Micro Galaxy. Nothing happening with AEW. Stu Grayson, is that John Cena? Royal Rumble is today. I don't know how many of you guys are gonna watch it, but it's free on Peacock if you have it, so I'll be watching. There's the Obi-Wan, they still got Ahsoka's. Just because, excuse me. Scooting on over, they do have some Series 2. Still got Avatar. Let's see. Battle Damage TIE Fighter. Okay, there's a TIE Advanced. Things I should have known last week when I was playing trivia. 1000 Ghost. I do love this Wally. I just think it's cool looking. Not too much happening in the Masters. Some Buzz Offs, Bottos. Let me spin around to Marvel Legends. Same old He Who Remains, Kate Bishop's, classic Loki's, original Black Panther, couple of Hawkeyes, Spider-Mobile. It's back up. Remember when Spidey was in that Rock Band for that brief period of time? No, I don't either. Some Wakanda Forever stuff. Moving on over. Black Panther, Titan Series. Wakanda Forever. Oh, that's the Bad Snake Eyes movie. Still got some Outbacks. Still got some Bats. Up there, we got Scarlet's. Is this part of this? This is from the Snake Eyes movie too, okay. It's not the classified. I'm gonna pick up a Scarlet classified if I see one. Cause I need a woman or two in my Joe Troop. We picked this one up last week, Rakondo. And there they have Bazooka, which we have him as well, so. All right, cool. And there's a Viper, chilling. Still got a few McFarlane's, just here's the one D&D two pack. Avenger and the Dungeon Master. And I glossed right over them, but, and they got about six of these Hanks, which is right where they're gonna stay. Excuse me, guys, sorry. Not too much happening in Jurassic World. We got the Dino end cap here. Stegosaurus. I don't know if you were like me, I was absolutely just obsessed with dinosaurs when I was a kid. Dinosaurs, then it went into sharks. Let's see. Yeah. If you haven't figured out, I'm heading back to collectibles / NECA / Funko / not gonna find anything. Maybe we'll come across that Hudson. There's that She-Hulk. I haven't seen this Elektra. That's cool. Got a couple of them. Your Funko Pops, Run DMC. Classic Trek. It's a Alien Warrior from Aliens. Scooting back. Zalog, Kong. All right, I don't see Hudson anywhere, but. What's up, my buddy? Love this. My panther, creepy coralline, glow in the darks. Clapper, Mandalorian clapper. Not too much else happening over here. Wow. Looking up above real quick. Spawns. Injustice to green arrows. Yeah, I'm gonna head back over, do another pass. Come on, let's just go. It's not that far. Once again, walk with me, won't you? Guess we could take a sweep down through Legoland, because it looks pretty stock just to see. Lots of Star Wars. Lego, I don't know, guys. They're just so expensive. $100 for the throne room. $119 for Harry and Hermione. I guess they're giant, but still. Wow. Spinning around Lego Avatar. $179 for Optimus Prime. Wow. For that price, you better run around the house and make me some eggs. All right, I don't see too much else. I don't think I missed anything, guys. But so we're gonna run around here for a second, jump back in the truck and drive to our next location. So I'll see you guys in a few, all right? Happy child down there. Sorry about that. Stick around. All right. Here we are at Target Dos. We got our little Star Wars. Second time. TIE Advanced. A little Vader action. Looks like your same Rogue Ones. Lots of Galen Ursos. Oh, there's the almost a drop. We almost had it. Leia, Lando. This is the same stuff that was here last week. Almost identical. Single Ahsoka. Okay. This one's partially. Look at that, man. Come on, people. Have a little class when you're shopping. You know, maybe it's probably a little kid, but parents should be watching. Don't rip and open our toys, especially for us in-box collectors. Right. Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Finally some Buzz Lightyear on clearance. Light bright. I think, yeah, wrestling is down here. Got some Pokemon stuff, little Avatar. Pikachu. They still have those three packs. I think these, I mean, they could have restocked, but there were three last week. So Royal Rumble figures, $11.49. That's good timing, because the Royal Rumble, as I said earlier, is tonight. AJ Styles, Ken Shamrock, Styles, that Warrior. Early Shawn Michaels. There's a head of the table, Roman Reigns. Single Brock. Not single Brock, but multiples of again, that's going to be a clearance. I'll get you Brock Lesnar. All right, still got the giant Avatar figures. Not too much happening on the front, He-Man front. Good Lord, I just hate even seeing that, but whatever. Come on, Target, police up your areas. Enhance my shopping experience. Help me help you. I'm moving on around. Here we go. So what is this? Optimus Prime Earth Spark. Okay. Bumblebee. One reason I know is from the movie. But not too much else happening on the on the wall is a big old Titan 4-pack. Gorilla Grodd, Flash, Batman, King Shark. There's a single multiverse. Duke Thomas, Wonder Woman. Nothing else new. Here's they've stocked it up on the Duke and the Ram cycle. We've got multiple bats, Baroness. Still got that Scarlet. There's the Hugh Grant Dungeons and Dragons. A couple of the other characters. Again, I'm just gonna stay away. Look, I don't like these figures, but even Moon Knight makes a Titan figure look better. Just a cool costume design. Well done, Marvel, Disney Plus. Taking a step back here, sliding over to Legends. Still got an Ironheart, Hawkeye, whole stack of, well, not a whole stack, but his wand is damaged. Man, this Target's taking a beating. Look at this one's damaged too. Wow. Yeah, this is pretty stocked up like it was last week. Loki, What If Iron Man, Miss Marvel, Kate Bishop's, a single Namor. You know, I have a terrible memory, but I remember this exactly, just like it was. I can't tell you what I had for lunch yesterday, but there's the Kias, He Who Remains. Lots of windowless packaging, which we cannot stand. Damn it. I'm looking back here just to see if we're missing anything. Spin around, Hot Wheels. Neat for a smaller scale. That opens up for a little playset. Really? So now they have a Hot Wheels, not even Hot Wheels, but a small scale, the Toretto house. Didn't they get blown up? There should be another version. Just a pile of cinders. All right, I'm going to zip over to collectibles and pick up the video. And I'll see you guys in a few. All right. Thanks for hanging out with me. Stick around. All right, guys, so we are at Walmart. Got some, we're in Dino City right now. Moving on down. Buzz Lightyear. Some little mini Transformers. They got a lone Iceman 375. G.I. Joe. So here's the Scarlet from the Snake Eyes movie. Baroness from the Snake Eyes movie, but oh, right here in front of me. So they have two classified Lady J. Oh man, but the boxes are all jacked up. This one I can tell from here, look, torn on the bottom. Damn it. I mean, this one's the lesser of the two. I want to add a Lady Joe to my Joe's collection. You know, they're $21.88 right now. I'm gonna put her in the buggy. Well, maybe I'll find another one random. Damn it. I know, it's like, Gary, just pick it up, buy it. Take it out of the package. No. There's some Black Panther down there. They've still got this wave, Sabretooth Vulcan, Siren. They do have Lady J on the retro card, but I you know, getting the packaging in the box, so. She won't fit in my collection that way. Sliding on down. A little Star Wars action. That's cool. They must have moved the superpowers. Now there's kind of some Flash and Darkseid here. Some more Darkseid. I saw on Dean's video. Again, I referenced Dean. Geek Strong. Check his video out. His channel, guys, if you're not already. I'm sure you are. But he found a Nightwing. In this series that looked really good. I might actually buy that one because it's a favorite character of mine. Not too much else happening over here. Black Adam. Keep sliding down. Micro Galaxy Squadron. So they got some. Just looking at the figures. Some 375s. Micro, classic Star Trek, live long and prosper. Scott. Spock. Mr. Scott, I think of you. Don't drink and go on a toy hunt, boys and girls. I'm filming this at 9:15 in the morning, so there hasn't been any drinking. I'm just losing my mind. So bear with me. Thanks for sticking around. Here's a random Destro out of here. Retro, look at that card. I mean, even if you were jacked up with a busted up. What is it with today's toy hunt? I found so many ripped open toys at both Target and now at Walmart. You think you get this kind of frenzy around the holidays, but here we are towards the end of January and people are just ripping shit apart. Well, I'm looking at AEW from a distance here. See, I don't see anything new. Let's see. That flocked Panther still. Let's see. Anything else over here worth a peek? Skeletor. Skelly Gods. Snout Spout. No. I haven't taken a look at these. I mean, I'm not into the Fortnite game or the figures, but some of the figures do look pretty cool. Look at that guy. All right. Gonna make another pass down this aisle and then pick it up at the collectible section, which don't hold out any hope. Funkoverse Peter Pan strategy game. Why does that exist? Here's a random couple Everett Rosses. This Walmart's a hot mess. Because there's just shit everywhere. It's the second and third time I've said shit in a video. Sorry. All right, I'll pick you guys up when I get over to collectibles. Stick around. All right. Let's see vinyl making a comeback. Guardians of the Galaxy, Volume 2, soundtrack. Queen, Van Halen, Creedence, Tom Petty. Of course, the king. It's from the movie. All right. Back to our disappointment. Same stuff. Frankenstein's monster, mummy, wolfman. Yep. Diary of a Madman, Ozzy. Injustice, Green Arrow. That Loki said. Hatchet, Medusa. The same stuff we saw last week, guys. Exactly. Just the way we left it. Pops. Frank Zappa again. Eternals, Parks and Recreation, some Seinfeld, and some What If She-Hulk down there. But that's about it. Wow. Okay. Got the Flash Gordon, Slam, Green Lantern. Okay. Looks like they either discounted or sold. Oh no, it's still here. This is still kind of interested in this, but not for $99 or $89. So we'll wait. Play in the long game. You know how that goes. All right, guys. Well, at least we found sort of. I'm disappointed. I'm half tempted not to buy it just because of the box. I know. Look at that corner, jacked. That corner, both sides, jacked. You know, you pay full price, and I want to leap. I'm probably going to, well, you know what? I'm just seeing this now. I'm not going to do it. I'm going to put her back. Guys, if anybody finds a Lady J for a decent price out there, pick it up for me. I just can't. Being an inbox guy, I can't compromise my principles, so. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and taking this aside, remember, your grails are out there. Go find them. I'll see you next time. Don't forget, you can always find Gary's Grails on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, right here on YouTube, or email me at garysgrails@gmail.com.